seconds or so ago. Inside for Angol. Angol into the penalty area. Pass one left.
It was. I think the referee took his time. I think he was trickery. Drew the foul really well.
Lee Angol against James McEwen for the second time in the match. Here comes Lee Angol. Scores! Yes! Keeper gets a hand on it, but he can't keep it out. And it ends up in the roof of the net. Manson of the second penalty of the game. Lee Angol has his second goal. 79 minutes gone here. Mansfield Town 4, Grimsby Town 0.
That's a thumping, Martin. 4-0 up now. Smashing penalty again. Plenty of power in the back of the net. All that matters. Had a good game. For me, man of match this afternoon. I think his setup play has been fantastic. He drew that foul himself. Scored two goals.